Our daughter, Samantha, was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes 5 years ago, when she was 11. She has handled the challenge with such grace. The Freestyle Libre 3 system has been an empowering tool for helping her manage her diabetes. Samantha likes how small and discreet the sensor is, and that glucose readings are sent directly to her smartphone every minute. I like using the Libre LinkUp app, so I can be in the know too. Whether she's at school, playing sports, or sleeping, I can monitor her glucose wherever I am, because her glucose readings are sent directly to my smartphone every single minute.
To invite someone to see your glucose readings on the Libre LinkUp app, you will need a Libre View account, which you can create right from the app. To get started, open your Freestyle Libre 3 app. Then open the main menu. Tap Connected Apps. Tap Connect or Manage in Libre LinkUp. Tap Add Connection. Enter the name and email address of the person you want to share your glucose readings with. Tap Add. They will receive an email invitation to download Libre LinkUp and connect. You can share glucose readings with up to 20 family members and friends. After your family members receive an email invitation to connect, tap on the link in the email to download the Libre LinkUp app from the App Store. Then follow the prompts to create an account and connect. You will now receive glucose information in the Libre LinkUp app. You don't need to have the app open to receive notifications, and you can customize your alarm settings from your connection. Glucose information is automatically sent directly to your smartphone every single minute.
With Libre LinkUp, I can see my daughter's current glucose, glucose trend arrow, and an interactive 12-hour glucose graph from the home screen.
To set or customize alarms on the Libre LinkUp app, tap Notification Settings on the home screen, which is the gear in the upper right corner. Let's start with the low glucose alarm. Tap the slider to turn the alarm on. If the alarm is on, you'll be notified the minute your connection's glucose crosses the alarm level you set. If you want to change this value, scroll and choose a value between 60 and 100, then tap Save. Follow the same steps to set a high glucose alarm. You can also set a no recent data alarm.
I'm so proud of Samantha for managing her glucose so well, and she likes having my support when she needs it. We both love how the Freestyle Libre 3 system gives her more freedom to be a kid.
Learn how to use the Freestyle Libre 3 app to share glucose data with your doctor using LibreView in the next video.